We're going to do something kind of interactive this evening, so I'm going to show you two pictures. First one, have a nice day. Isn't that nice? Oh, smiley face, blue sky, fluffy clouds. This other one, if anybody's my age or older, you might recognize this. We had it on pill bottles all over my house, and also on electric outlets and anything we weren't supposed to touch. It's Mr. Yuck, stay away. So I'd like to take a vote. Two options, either stand up or stay seated but raise your hand. Because if you stay seated but you don't do anything, maybe you're just sleeping, so I want to make sure everybody's paying attention. So stand up or stay seated but raise your hand. If you'd like to be friends with this guy, stand up. Okay, and if you'd like to be friends with this guy, stay seated but raise your hand. Deacon Steve and one other person, all right. Okay, I gotta say, I'd be friends with that guy, he protects me. So, in our Old Testament reading, we had the story of Hananiah and Jeremiah. Hananiah was like this. Everything's going to be fine. Don't worry. God loves us. We're his chosen people. He even gave us the promised land. And then Jeremiah was more like Mr. Yuck. We're not living the way that we were supposed to. We're sinning. There's going to be punishment. We're going to get kicked out of the promised land. So let's re-vote. If you think everything's going to be fine, God loves us, we don't have to worry, stand up. Okay, one person, all right, two people, all right. And if you think, well, we're sinners, there's going to be punishment, stay seated but raise your hand. All right, it kind of flipped. Now more people are on with Mr. Yuck. Well, is it possible, I just heard Pastor whisper, is it possible that everything's going to be fine? And there's going to be punishment?
Yep.
Yes.
Yeah. Well, thank God, literally, praise Jesus and sing his praises, that Jesus took our sins. So there is punishment, but Jesus took our punishment for us. He went to the cross, and the weight of all of our sins was on him. So we kind of live like this. For the most part, everything's going to be fine. You can see the smiley face. But there's a little bit of Mr. Yuck in there as well. And until we go to heaven, this is just how we have to live. But remember, praise Jesus that he took our sins for us. And as it said in our confession and absolution this morning, Jesus loves me, this I know.
For the Bible
tells me so, exactly. Will you pray with me, please? Please repeat after me. Dear God,
I'm sorry.
I sin all the time. But thank you for forgiving me. Thank you for accepting Jesus' sacrifice. And thank you for keeping your promise to love me. In Jesus' name we pray.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen.